Hey, so I just want to say before this one, the AI as well, it's all right. It's like more of an SMG in this game. I was pretty keen when I unlocked it, and I was sort of disappointed when I used it. For a gun that shoots so quick, it could be a little bit more accurate. Like when I compare it to, say, Battlefield or some of the CODs where the ASVAL was in, it was crazy accurate. And it's going to shoot so quick, and the TTK was like pretty good, but it was like I used it more like an SMG because it shoots pretty quick, so the time to kill was pretty quick. But if anyone's at range, it's just not that good. So extended mag, definitely needed. And probably use the assault class, because with the assault class, you can reload and just drop mags and you're just ready to go. Because you, without the extended mag, you maybe get 2 kills before you have to reload. And with the extended mag, you can get 3 pieces. But man, if it just was a beamer and didn't have, it just had a little bit more accuracy, I think it'd be a pretty good gun. But besides that, use it like an SMG, get extended mag, and it's pretty cool. I hope they buff it a bit, but there's so many guns, and we'll see what happens. Anyway, enjoy. Also, I tried to use the trophy system, but I kept forgetting that I had it, so maybe I'll do a little bit of a trophy system. But let me know what gun you want next. I was thinking about doing the FAL, the F-A-L, because that gun's pretty sick, or maybe the P90, because it seems that the P90 is a new vector. But anyway, enjoy.
They're building a bus from us.
Jesus.
What? Yeah. Fuck you up. I wouldn't go out there, man. Holy shit, what people just died there?
I'm gonna come back to you.
What? Are you getting him? What are the odds of that? I jumped over at the perfect time. What are the odds of that? Run 3 feet. I like that guy's playing at Rackers.
I'm just gonna- of these motherfuckers inside.
Bro. Fucking hell. Dude has a clitoris.